Alright guys, welcome back. We are going to start Chris's campaign. As you see, we've done Leon and we've done Jake, so... It's tempting to use Pierce because of his special sniper rifle there, but... I'll have to do that later. You get a trophy for killing like 20 enemies or no. I think you have to get a headshot from like 100 feet or something.
Another round.
Hard to find a good steak around here. Not like back home.
Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty. So how about you shut your mouth?
I bet you get the hell out of my bar.
Nowhere to go.
Hey, dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Who the hell are you?
Piers. Piers Nivens?
Never heard of you.
How about this? You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism. You can't hide from your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
Who are you? What is this?
Okay. You don't remember me? Well, how about them? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing! Enough! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find.
Yes, I hate.
Yeah. It's where you belong. Everyone's waiting.
Everyone.
We're taking you back, Captain. One way or another.
I can't keep running away. I have to face the truth, accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
HQ to Alpha Team, no change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Preparing to drop on the 8 o'clock. We'll make our way to the Ace of Spades and find those UN workers.
So I'm going to preface this by saying this chapter is actually slightly difficult, in the sense that there's a rooftop fight that's pretty rough. I'm trying to think if there's another part. I actually totally forgot that this was the first chapter. I thought we were going to Adonia again.
We've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3. Moving in to engage. HQ copy.
I'm on it.
The BSAA has arrived on the scene. Excuse me, can I get a comment, please? Excuse me. Is this outbreak related to the situation back in the States? Is the BSAA out there as well?
Look at this.
Come on, target is ahead.
Come in, HQ. Group 4 is a mix of civvies and hostiles. Got anything else?
Son of a...
Alpha Team, switch course from Route 4 to Route 9er. Head to the destination through the building in the Six of Clubs. HQ to all teams. Alpha is en route to Ace of Spades. After they rendezvous with Delta, we will proceed with the operation as planned.
Oh, there's a door. I was like, oh, I guess I'm jumping off.
HQ, we're currently engaged with hostiles at the Four of Hearts. It's not looking good. Requesting immediate backup. Copy that. HQ to Charlie. Assist Bravo at the Four of Hearts.
If they're killing unarmed civilians, they're gonna really love us.
I want to make sure there wasn't anything I was going to miss back there.
Roger.
He's quite a ways back there.
It's healing itself.
Captain, do you remember anything yet? You know, I figured you'd be a little rusty. It looks like all that training is kicking right in.
Can the chatter. You ready?
Roger.
Oh, Well, for what it's worth, Piers ain't a bad guy to have on my team. Uh-oh. Yeah, that reminds me of one other thing. I switched my skills ever so slightly. I've still got defense level 2. And I've still got field medic level 1, but I added Juavo Killer level 1 instead of... What did I have there? I think it was item increase.
I'm on it.
Or item drop increase. So Juavo Killer tends to do more... Like, it does more damage to Juavo enemies. But I don't think that counts as the Chrysalide guys, or Chrysalide, however you pronounce that. Which I don't think will be a problem for this level, but going forward it might be a little. We'll see what happens. You get that feeling your accuracy is going to be pretty bad. Starting to get that feeling just a little bit.
I'm on it.
Yeah.
You two, stay here and tend to the wounded.
HQ. Alpha team reporting. I got four of us heading along Route Niner.
I'm looking for the BSA emblems. I don't really want to have to come back through all of this, but pretty sure I will.
I'm on it. Enemy sighted. Find cover.
I don't want anyone charging in. Just hunker down and pick a target.
HQ all teams. We've just received reports that hostiles are gathering around Bosawan. Proceed with caution.
Some pretty interesting attack animations for Chris. I get he's doing the whole muscle bound thing, but I feel like that's a little bit of a waste of energy.
Recon unit, proceed with extreme caution.
Man down!
Robert HQ, still neutralizing hostiles in Fort Lawrence with Charlie team. You're taking heavy casualties. HQ copy. Sending medics your way.
Alright, I think from this point forward it's going to start getting a little harder. Probably going to have to whip out my assault rifle sometime soon.
Alpha Team. That tenement building up ahead is the Ace of Spades. The UN staff that have been taken hostage are inside. Proceed with extraction.
Well, I got a ton of ammo for my assault rifle, at least.
Charlie to HQ. We've regrouped and are awaiting new orders.
Things aren't going too well over at the Three of Diamonds. They need you down there.
Roger that.
Got regular grenades and flash grenades. Sounds like there's still one more here somewhere. Alright, well, whatever.
I'm on it!
I guess the muscle memory saved me there. Hey, Pierce, I'm taking a little fire here. I saved your ass. You want to return the favor?
No, he didn't do too bad.
I'm gonna need a hand here. Make your way back to me ASAP.
We'll radio HQ for backup. You two proceed to the Ace of Spades.
Roger.
Whoa.
Where the hell do they keep coming from? Pierce, can I get some cover?
No problem, Captain.
Ah!
Bravo.
Whoa.
Alpha needs to move out to Ace of Spades. Can you relieve them? Roger. Coming in from the four hearts. Over to assist.
Well, that worked surprisingly well, actually. Boxes I saw. Oh well.
Come on.
HQ to Alpha Team. You're almost at the Ace of Spades.
Said I should have killed these guys when I had a chance. Okay, pretty sure this is my favorite part. I never got any more herbs. Nope, of course not.
Roger.
Chris to HQ. We're at the Ace of Spades.
Copy that. Bravo team has been dispatched to assist with search and rescue. Stand by for instructions.
Good. I needed a break.
Damn it! We've been spotted! They're right on top of us!
HQ to Bravo Team. Alpha Team surrounded by hostiles. Get to the Ace of Spades on the double.
Oh, don't think I'm gonna get another opportunity to use that properly, so.
How many of these assholes do we have to kill?
Where the hell's that backup?
Whoa. Yeah, should have known better. Uh-oh. Ooh, that was close.
POWs have been eliminated. Alpha Team, help Bravo Team get the civvies out of there.
You know what? That wasn't so bad. I remember having difficulty with that part before. It might have been unprofessional too. Who knows?
HQ to Alpha. We have your mission brief. Rescue the hostages on the first and seventh floors, then get out of the building. As soon as all teams are clear, we will commence bombing.
It's nice having teammates, but the one thing I don't like is sometimes I don't realize which ones are teammates and which ones are Geronimo. I'm actually just looking for any more ammo laying on the ground. Seeing as how I didn't actually kill half these guys, so. I won't lie to you though, I don't actually know where I'm supposed to be going. here we go. When in doubt, find Peter. I'll know what to do. First and seventh floors, I think.
HQ to Alpha. The hostages are just up ahead of you. Eliminate the hostiles in there and get those people out of there.
Alpha here. Roger that. We're going to...
Nothing, eh? I thought for sure there'd be some kind of goodie in here if you actually took the effort to, like, go in there.
For the HQ, 7-4 hostage security. Where's the other hostage?
The floor above you. You need to move quickly.
Delta 2 to HQ. All hostages on the top floor are secured. I'm leaving the building now.
Wasn't even close.
Alpha HQ, 8th floor hostage security.
Copy that.
There's one more on the first floor.
Oh. I'll get there in a second. Jesus. That was worth scrounging around for. I think that's the last one, so I missed one somewhere, but that's okay. The fewer I have to come back for, the better.
Delta 1 to HQ. All hostages on the 15th floor are secured. Leaving the building now.
Okay, that just leaves us.
It stopped. Now what?
I can get through the ceiling if you give me a hand. I'm on it!
Roger! Captain, you okay?
Yeah. Fine.
Roger!
I kind of get the feeling we're not welcome here.
Come on, we can take them!
Follow me.
Delta 1, I'm clear of the building. HQ here, copy that.
2, I'm clear of the building.
HQ here, copy that. Alpha is still on premises. Bombing will start once they're clear.
Well, that's very nice. Was lucky.
First floor hostage secured.
Copy that, Alpha. Now clear out of there.
Come in, HQ. All hostages are okay. Alpha team is clear.
Copy that. Commencing with bombing.
Shit, we're trapped. What the hell do we do now?
I don't know.
HQ to Alpha. You can get out on the third floor. There's a balcony on the west side of the building. Get moving. Alpha team, get out of there now.
I'm going.
The bomb and building are complete. Planes have been scrambled.
We don't want to be here when those birds show up.
They started bombing. Guess they don't care that we're still in here.
Oh.
This building isn't gonna last long.
I thought there was actually going to be a timer here for some reason. Ironically, a campaign that I don't really like is also the only one that I've gotten an S on the first chapter, so... That's probably a new metal, beat the chapter without entering the dying state. I feel like that's a new metal. I think I've only once up until this point had no deaths. I'm not even sure about that now, now that I'm thinking about it. not many special medals. Like, there's nothing above a bronze, so I didn't do anything too well, but when things work, they work, I guess. Alright, so we'll check out Chris's second chapter. I feel like I'm doing well, so I'm gonna push the envelope a bit and see how well I can do in chapter 2. It probably won't happen, but it'd be kind of a bit of a piss off if this is my least favorite chapter and I S-ranked everything. Like I said, I totally just jinxed it, but we'll see what happens. I'll see you guys in chapter 2.